When I went to Benidorm, yeah, I got a number for coffee, yeah. I messaged this number, and I said where I was in Tiki Beach, and I smashed them, and he said, yeah, that'll be like 40 minutes or something. Orders what we wanted, gets the money. Goes around the corner, and I'm getting a message saying I'm here, like by this fucking street or something, that's there. I'm looking around, I'm like, there's no one here. And, oh, fuck, I've never been set up here. So I'm looking around like that, thinking, what the fuck, texting. I'm here, I'm standing here. Like, you know, he was like, I'm here. He even took a picture, sent a picture. Lad, the fucking dealer was a fucking 65-year-old woman. I swear to God, you wouldn't. Lad, 65-year-old woman was there. And she was dealing. She said she'd been there for like 20 years.
Oh, my beak.
Oh, my beak. Yeah, she'd
be no
there.
Way, yeah, that's like 20 sick, years, lad. Yeah,
selling coke, lad. Sick. I mean, coffee.
That's the way, though, isn't it? My mate was...